You feeling good about this fire noodle challenge? You got one in your hand right now?
Not at all. I'm gonna die. I'm a salt pepper kind of guy. This is not gonna be pretty, man. I'm gonna need some milk, man.
Just trying not to throw up. I don't know, I see a lot of videos that a lot of people just...
You watch it? I feel like none of us should have watched videos.
Yeah.
Alright, how are you feeling? Because you're doing the two times.
I'm having PTSD.
Oh yeah, so I must have already done it before.
I ate two bites. And then I get... Mom, pick me up. I'm scared.
Alright, Adrian, how do you feel after breaking my tripod?
I'm so sorry. Honestly, I just regret coming into work today. Like, this aside, we should just all go home.
Come out.
I think I'm more nervous than actually.
We were gonna do two times, but Daniel was like, I'll do it if Emma does it. And then she was like, I'll do it if Daniel does it. So I was like, we have to do it now.
This is such a bad idea. Yeah,
this is a terrible idea.
Do you got my full water bottle of milk right here?
Did you already do it?
No, I can't open it.
Wait, why?
We're
gonna
be nervous.
Alright, I'm opening it right now.
Smell it.
Dude, I don't want to smell it. Don't smell it. Do not smell
make
it.
Make your eyes water.
Oh my gosh, I can smell over here.
Don't smell it. I'm okay. Really worried about you, to be honest.
Trust me, I'm worried about myself. Why is it black?
Dude, because that's how hot it is.
What?
Are you ready, Emma?
No.
Do you have to eat the whole thing?
I guess that's
the
challenge.
The goal is to eat the
whole thing. The goal is to eat the whole thing.
Who knows?
Mine's looking a little watery. Because I didn't pour all the water out.
Oh, yeah, I poured all of them.
I definitely should have made some liability forms.
Oh my gosh.
If the interns die today, it's not my fault.
I don't know, man. I'm so nervous.
Okay, when are we starting?
Like, alright, oh, chill!
Alright, count us down.
3, 2, 1.
Champion. Oh, no,
it's
crying. It tastes good.
I'm not
too.
Oh, no.
Mmm.
You're
gonna
land that.
Yeah. I feel like that. Oh, my God. I lied. It's because of the air.
Your face matches your shirt.
Yeah, I know.
Dude. Oh, you finished?
Oh, true.
Congrats. We made it.
Okay.
And Corey's over here like, I should have done two times.
I know.
Alright, now see, like, now it's just like not going away. Like, it's still on my tongue, it's just not going away.
I don't know, it's pretty bad.
Emma, how you doing?
It's okay. Okay, you did that.
Oh
so.
My god, fuck.
You scarf that.
It's getting worse.
Yeah.
This is not bad. It's getting so much worse. I need to go home. I need a shower.
It's like not going away. Oh my god.
I hate you guys.
Good job. That was impressive. There's less screaming than I was expecting.
You just gotta keep it in your mouth.
Yeah, that's so
bad. And she's like, oh, that's so bad. It's kicking now, right?
Well, now it is, yeah.
It's not bad till you finish.
Now that I'm done, I'm in so much pain.
Yeah. Like this milk.
I definitely get sick though because I don't have milk
to drink. You're the champs.
I don't feel like one.
Sweating.
My tongue feels numb.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes good.
Yeah, your guys' look better than ours.
You wanna try?
Honestly, I'm fine now. Like,
tomorrow, Brittany Volcano, you're gonna do it by yourself. I'm all for that.
I don't know what that is. Let's do Volcano tomorrow.
Who's us?
Alright. It's over.
Last one.